October 20th, 2004 in Murfreesboro, Tennessee, he did the unbelievable, shooting 10 clay targets out of the air in 2.2 seconds with a Benelli M2 field with comfort.